Let's start with one simple question. How do you take one design element you already love and quickly make another one without starting over? That's where copy and paste comes in. On the Canva mobile app, it's not just about saving time, it's about unlocking speed and flow in your design process. Once you learn this, you will never want to drag the same text box or redesign the same shape twice. But before diving into the exact tabs and swipes, let's set things up. Begin by opening the Canva app on your phone. If you are already logged in, great. If not, sign it with your account. From the home screen, tap the plus icon at the bottom to start a new design. It doesn't matter whether you are making a social post, a presentation, or a flyer. The copy and paste trick works the same everywhere. Now that your blank canvas is ready, it's time to bring in your first element. Look at the bottom bar in the editor. This is where Canva stores everything. Text, shapes, images, graphics. Choose something to add, maybe a simple rectangle or a text box. Once it's on the canvas, tap on it once. You will see a border appear around it. That border means it's selected. And when it's selected, you can duplicate it. So, how do you duplicate it? Let's look at the two methods. At the top of the selected element, you will notice a small plus icon. Tap it once. Instantly, Canva creates a duplicate right on your canvas. This is the fastest copy and paste shortcut. Just one tap and you are done. You can drag the new element wherever you like, resize it or edit it without touching the original. But what if you want more control? Canva gives you another option. When the element is selected, look at the toolbar at the bottom of your screen. Swipe that toolbar to the far left until you see three dots. Tap the three dots. A new menu appears. Here, you will find the copy option. Tap it. Now Canva has stored that element. To paste it, simply tap paste it. Your copied element instantly appears on the design, ready to be moved or adjusted. This method takes a couple more texts, but it's great when you want to be intentional about what you are duplicating. You might be asking, why bother learning two ways? Here is the secret. Designing on a small screen means efficiency is everything. Sometimes you want speed, use the plus button. Other times you want control, use the toolbar. Knowing both keeps you flexible and fast. Copying and pasting on Canva mobile is simple, but it's also powerful. Tap the plus above an element for an instant duplicate, or use the toolbar. Tap the three dots and select copy and paste. Both methods give you the ability to design faster, smoother, and smarter. So next time you are designing on the go, don't waste time rebuilding elements. Copy them, paste them, and let your ideas flow without interruption.